But as academic writers, we're encouraged to write a story. We're encouraged to take our ideas about relationships between variables and construct a story of action and movement there. We're supposed to be interesting. We're supposed to either create consensus or shift consensus. And we got to create that hook in the first couple paragraphs to sort of draw readers in and keep their attention through the manuscript.